Thank you, Roberto. So let's now focus on Vertiv's latest chilled water system. But what exactly is a chilled water system? This technology allows our customer to manage the cooling of their critical infrastructure via the installation of indoor cooling unit together with the chiller installed outside the data center. These are connected through a piping system in which water or a mixture of water and glycol flow. To improve the efficiency of the system and in particular its reliability and resilience, it is essential to make sure that the internal unit and external unit communicate between each other in order to optimize full system coordination. Vertiv's offering of both outdoor and indoor units is very broad, and all our units have the ability to interact within each other, which, as I previously mentioned, is a key element to grant the system efficiency. In particular, with dynamic water control logic, Vertiv's unit adapts the water temperature to real operating condition in order to maximize the efficiency, for example, by increasing free cooling hour, and always guaranteeing and ensuring the correct temperature in front of the server. With this in mind, let me now guide you through the Vertiv state-of-art chiller, while my colleague Giulia and Andrea will talk you through the indoor cooling unit. Let me start by providing you some data. Almost 60% of total electricity consumption of a chilled water system is due to the unit installed outside the data center. It is therefore essential to always use the most efficient chillers in order to reduce the PPU value, the electricity consumption, and consequently the overall cost. Vertiv has spent the last few years designing increasingly more innovative and efficient chillers, always trying to apply the latest market technology to answer to different customer needs. A clear example of this is our newest Libert OFC, the Vertiv oil-free centrifugal chiller that you just see close to me. Libert OFC's main purpose is to reach outstanding level of efficiency. In fact, it combines a new free cooling coil optimized to maximize heat exchange with one of the most innovative compressor technology available today, the magnetic levitation centrifugal compressor. Let's now have a closer look about the key component. Here, we can see the very heart of the unit. This inverter-driven compressor has the peculiarity of avoiding any contact between the rotating and fixed part, as it happens with the traditional compressor. The shaft physically levitates thanks to the magnetic bearing, thus avoid any mechanical friction. Eliminating the mechanical friction basically leads through three significant benefits. The first is the possibility of having an oil-free refrigerant circuit with considerable advantages in terms of component life cycle and ease of maintenance. The second is to raise efficiency by limiting consumption and peak power. And the third is that by limiting friction and vibration, noise is greatly reduced. We all know how important the issue of noise is, especially in data centers located in city center or close to residential building. Well, if that is your case, Libert OVC is the ideal solution since it combines one of the most silent compressors on the market with innovative algorithm for AC fans, which allow to adjust the speed of the fan for seamless night operation. But Libert OVC is characterized by another fundamental aspect, which is a key element for latest generation data center, that is the compatibility with environment. We are all aware about the problem related to the global warming and climate change, which is the reason why Vertiv has an active role in offering green solution. To this end, Libert OFC, in addition to reduce the carbon emission related to the electricity consumption, it is also equipped with an environmental friendly HFO refrigerant. These refrigerants have practically no impact on the atmosphere. In numerical terms, we are talking about hundreds of times lower impact than a traditional refrigerant. But Vertiv solution in terms of chiller offering doesn't end here. We have, in fact, also improved our Libert AFC, the adiabatic free cooling chiller range, to include the low GWP refrigerant also in this product range, which has just appeared next to me. But what are the key features that distinguish our Libert AFC chiller range? The Libert AFC are based on screw inverter technology, which, in addition to excellent efficient and the possibility to continuously modulate the cooling capacity, it can be also installed in any climate condition, making it a global solution. In fact, the new Libert AFC is the ideal both in extremely cold climates where they can make the most of the new free cooling microchannel coil, and in very hot environmental, as the mechanical cooling can operate up to 54 degrees Celsius. Related to environmental friendly solution, let me now show you a part of the circuit called glycol free. Glycol is important in order to prevent freezing, but unfortunately, it is also a polluting substance. It is therefore extremely important to have an appropriate collection system to prevent the risk of environmental pollution. A glycol-free system, in fact, allows to contain all the glycol mixture inside the chiller, and therefore have the ability to work with pure water inside the data center. Definitely an extremely important feature to have. One last important characteristic of Vertiv chiller is therefore the highest reliability and above all resilience, as they can easily ensure continuous cooling even during a power failure, thus guarantee under any ambient condition that the temperature in front of the server never rises too much. This is due to both the thermal inertia of water and the possibility that our chiller have to restart quickly even after a power outage. In fact, Vertiv chiller, thanks to the fast restart function, which keeps the control on even in absence of power, can ensure the restoration of the correct cooling in less than 3 minutes after power is back on, thus avoiding to overheat servers. I really hope that you enjoy the augmented reality experience, but it doesn't end here. I have another surprise for you. Let me show you a real unit in our adiabatic free cooling chiller innovation lab. In this laboratory, we test and validate all our chillers. In fact, we have the possibility to test units with cooling capacity up to 1.5 MW with state-of-the-art accuracy in a broad range of working conditions, from minus 10 to plus 55 degrees Celsius. The laboratory can control air temperature and humidity, allowing to simultaneously test the mechanical, free cooling, and adiabatic operating modes. We can test not only the performance of the unit, but also noise, safety, monitoring, and control. The laboratory is available to all our customers to perform witness tests on our units, but also for our research and development team in order to continue developing and testing new market-leading technology. Vertiv is clearly innovation hungry. Let's now move to another important piece of the puzzle. Let's go to see with Andrea Vertiv's chilled water perimeter units.